to that point, the Army's already started doing a lot of that with the advent of things like Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams allows us to get after that social, that huge social network that the Army is, that these kids are used to being being around and being immersed in. Again, that's what we're truly talking about, learning from each other, interacting, engaged, staying engaged with each other. So MS Teams and that bring your own device capability that exists today, that's that sits out in that cloud fabric, allows them to engage from day one as they enter the Army with their own personal devices. Now, there are some questions on whether or not we're gonna retain those capabilities, but if we do, again, it allows that interaction from day one. Now, will we get beyond face-to-face training, in-your-face training, group training? Never, because the Army, at our core, it is our responsibility to move out as teams, to move out in teams, draw fire, get in the mud and get under the wire, go over obstacles and terrains. I mean, we're still soldiers at our core, but the Army has moved forward with technology, things like coding, scripting, and like I said, MS Teams and getting after that that social fabric that is nested in that digital native environment.